Hey guys, Brett Metz here. I am back with another video, and happy Saturday. So, yes, just letting you guys know, forgot to make a video about this yesterday. Yes, and also, happy Christmas Eve. Hope y'all are staying safe, don't get sick from, like, anything. So, check this out. So, you can tell which Batman this is. I asked Seth about it, you know, my brother. He told me this looks like exactly like Vampire Batman. Which to me, it don't. But if I can, like, look at this up, or y'all can tell me which version this is down in the comments below. But yeah, my friend who I told you about, who is an obsessed horror DC Marvel collector, yeah, he actually gave me this last night around like 6 in the evening. Which I'm filming this, like, at 12 in the morning. 12:06. And I absolutely love it. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe. And also, yes, this is actually my first McFarlane's Batman figure. Y'all want to know which one was my first McFarlane's figure? I don't know y'all, some of y'all know this, but they actually came out with Borderlands stuff. I think I bought the Handsome Jack one from Walgreens a few years ago, like 2-3 years ago. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe. I am the Knight. I am Vengeance.